In the early 1950s, long before he became the guru of psychedelic experiences.
Hey man, what's wrong with you?
Okay, we have some fabulous live music later on, but right now here's the kind I prefer.